Hey, I just want to drill further down, you know, the relationship. You were saying, you know, ups and downs. What was your most best situations, both of you, that you've had as a couple?
You?
Tough situations? Individually, yes. More so because of the business or the decisions we had to take. More or less like that, you know, in the home front, as every other couple would have, it was, you know, a difference of perspectives, difference of execution, difference of priorities. Probably because of that, we may have had our differences of opinion. But over the years, I think the one uncompromising thought that both of us have had is, we need to evolve independently and collectively. Have right. The learning curve with us very, very intact. So that has helped us to tide over situations. And we've had a lot of decisions and a difficult period during Surang in early years. We took off well, and then there was a barricade in around.
There's a hurdle.
There was a huge hurdle. Then there was a tumultuous period for a couple of years. Then we slowly built up, and now we have reached a beautiful zone. It has taken time. Now our own path looks like somebody else's path.